What's up everyone, my name's Kane, I'm one of the Crash Bandicoot 3 Warp. So yep, I'm just going to continue where I left off. Because yep, we did the first level of this third warp room bit with this time dude, so that's the boss we're going against in this bit. And he promises to stop us, but I doubt it. So now we're going to do level 12, which is Deep Trouble. Oh, I hate this level. I think this is the second level of the underwater bit, but I shouldn't take long, hopefully. At least we get to start off with one of these. Twisted things on it, I think. Yeah, this level might take a long time. I hope it doesn't. Fish things looking like them. This bit is where you get the bloody gem. I forgot what colour is it. Is it the red one? I can't remember exactly. But they've gonna have completed this already. I'm just bothered about the crystal really. That bit, you know, I don't actually just want to get through that as quickly as possible because I hate that level. I'm surprised I didn't even die, but anyway, not to worry. So as long as we get the crystal, that's all that matters. So that was level 12, wasn't it? Yep, it was. So I've gone level 13, lucky 13. Yeah. So do the usual, save it and call it a day. The load. So yeah, I'll call that a day, and then we'll do the next level on the next episode. So yeah, my name's K91, and I'll see you all in a bit. Bye.